What's up, guys? My name is Kevin with Precision Service, and here we have a Lucas horizontal boring bar. What we're doing on this thing is the bed was pretty clean. It was pretty close, I should say. So what we did is we sprayed on this wax. We put this little fixture up to kind of support the back end of this thing, and we ended up gluing 90 thousandths material on the flats, and we got 45 thousandths on the master. Now you can't see it on this side, but we have the gib in here, and I also on the back part of here, I'll grab the camera, a little wedge. Now what that's for is to make this thing trued up so it's less scraping. I'll give that back to you. So the best way to go about this thing is sweeping. The whole purpose of doing this is making sure you got turkite so everything slides right. But then also, anytime the turkite wears out, it's always on the master, which causes it to hang down because you're not locking on it. We made this little fixture up so we can indicate off of the spindle bearings. Let's see if we got this. It's a little touchy. Oh. So we're able to get zero, pretty damn close, about a half thousandths. And if we go to the other side, I'll grab this bolt out. We're gonna sweep it to the other direction. We should clear. Gotta come over here. Oh. Hold on. So we got it within a half. That's as close as we could get it. But that's okay. We're just gluing it. The reason why we do that is we just cheat it. We want to make it easier on ourselves to do the job. We're going to have to take this thing off multiple times, hand scrape the surface, making sure it's got good contact. Also, what we'll do is we'll scrape out the center of it so that we could sit in 4.0. And then also for the master, we need to make sure that this thing is right on the money. Why it's so crucial is, let's say if you're machining something and you're not perfectly square to the column, let's say if your spindle's hanging down, if you're facing a large part, you know, multiple passes, you're actually gonna get like a shingle-like look on your part. And that is because of the master way. It just, the spindle's hanging down and that's what happens. Sometimes people can cheat it a little bit by lifting the columns. They put shim underneath the front part of here just to artificially bring it up. It works for some people, but this is a correct way of doing it for scraping alignment. See some other spots. The gib's already redone, that's why I got that wedge in there too. So it's pretty straightforward and simple, but tomorrow we'll show you guys a video of everything that's involved in the scraping of this thing, how to set this thing up. It is a bear because in order to scrape this thing is, it takes a lot of time because you have to set this whole thing up, you gotta set the gib, the binders, you gotta push it about 2-3 inches, and then you gotta take everything apart, pull this off, flip it, scrape where it needs to be scraped, and then start the process all over again. So it is a timely process. I'm not gonna show you all of it because it would take forever. But this is what we have to do to achieve zero or like new conditions for your machine tool. So if you guys have any questions, definitely let us know. You know, if we can't do it, we can walk you through it over the phone or at least tell you who the suppliers are for turkite or whatever the case is. Thank you.